Okay. It's late. And it's not a very interesting video, but normally I have a computer room, but there was some maintenance needed in that room for the gas pipe. Which is something that, I don't know, like government issues, thingies, safety stuff. And they decided to put the pipe all around my room instead of underneath my floor because it was filled with sand. So, well, anyhow, they still had to fix it up, like looking nice instead of having a copper pipe running into through my room. So I decided to move my desk, like partially. It's not my computer set up normally. This is a kind of half of it, but someone said, like, please don't do any more female vocals. Although I went through my playlist and actually there's only like 3 songs that are not female in my complete list, so there's not much low end in this spot, but it's all room related. It is completely I don't know, I have to measure it outside, but still it's undoable in a common room, to be honest. Let's do something more subtle.
Wood is Roundup, right here every day. Wood is Roundup, come on, it's time to play. There's Jesse the Yodeling Cowgirl. Bullseye, he's Woody's horse.
He's a smart.
Pete the old prospector, and Woody the man himself. Of course, it's time for Woody's Roundup. He's the very best. He's the rootinest, tootinest cowboy in the wild, wild west.
Sweet.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it You've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna seek its our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Yay! That's some fast songs. That's all I have in middle vocals. So anyhow, the reason why a 60-beat octave works for this setup is actually because the tweeter goes down around till 1,000 or so, and the woofer extends very far, and it doesn't have like a huge peak like some of them. And at the same time, it is a woofer that is going really deep, low. And it has a rather large XMAX for the woofer it is. I mean, you can get subwoofers in this size, but it doesn't extend as far. So, yeah, might just be some sort of nice combination. I don't know, it would be my dream. Just two filter components, that would be awesome. It works for me in DSP for now. If it will work in a large room at really loud volume, I don't know. But we'll see. Anyhow, I could double the woofer. Who knows? See you around.